हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू आवर अनदर वीडियो। टुडेज वीडियो इज अबाउट हाउ यूरोपियन वर्ल्ड कप प्लेऑफ्स वर्क। पोर्तुगल एंड इटली आर एट रियल रिस्क ऑफ मिसिंग आउट ऑन कतार, विद स्कॉटलैंड एंड वेल्स आल्सो सेट टू स्क्रैप इट आउट। बट जस्ट हाउ विल द नॉकआउट्स वर्क? विच टीम विल बी इन्वॉल्व एंड व्हेन इज द ड्रॉ? The 2022 World Cup qualifying groups are quickly coming to a close, with the focus now starting to shift towards next year playoffs. Every group have now completed their set of fixtures, with the winners and the runner-up confirmed. The 10 nations qualifying directly for the next winter tournament in Qatar have been confirmed, while the 12 playoff contenders who will battle for a place next March has also been decided. Portugal, Scotland, Wales and Italy are among the teams to have already guaranteed spots in the playoff. With the group stage now done and dusted, Sportsmill takes you through everything you need to know about the World Cup qualifying playoffs. The World Cup 2022 playoff contenders who are seeded are Portugal, Scotland, Italy, Russia, Sweden, Wales. These nations are at home in the playoff of semi-finals. The unseeded team for the 2022 World Cup are Turkey, Poland, North Macedonia, Ukraine, Austria, Czech Republic. And these nations are away in the playoff semi-finals. A total of 32 teams will compete at next winter's World Cup, with Europe set to have 13 representatives, the most of any of the six confederations. A total of 55 nations were split into 10 groups, either 5 or 6 teams, with the winner of each qualifying directly for the World Cup, while a further 3 places will be determined through the playoffs. The playoffs will be take place on March 24 to 29 next year and will consist of the 10 runner-ups from the qualification groups. The 12 teams will be drawn into 3 playoff paths, with one of semi-finals and finals taking place, and the 3 winners then qualifying for the World Cup 2022 in Qatar. How does the Premier League draw work and when is it? There will be 6 seeded nations for the playoffs, with the 2 sides joining via the Nations League ranking coming in the unseeded. Those seeded will be afforded the luxury of playing at home in the semi-final clash. Of the 10 nations to qualify for the playoffs as group runner-ups, seedings will be determined first by the number of points. Before goal difference, goals scored, away goals scored, number of wins and number of away wins come into play. The 6 seeded sides will then be allocated to semi-finals 1-6 in the order they are drawn, with the 6 unseeded teams completing the semi-finals in the order they are drawn. Path A is formed by semi-finals 1 and 2, Path B is formed by semi-finals 3 and 4, and Path C is formed by semi-finals 5 and 6. A further draw will also be conducted to determine which semi-final winners will play at home for the 3 finals. The play-off draw will take place on Friday on November 26, which is 10 days after the final European group stage qualifiers. It will be held at FIFA headquarters in Zurich, Switzerland, and will commence at 4 p.m. in UK time.